tournament for, we've been invited three of the last four tournaments, but this is the first time anybody on this team has played in it because of COVID and other things. So tell me about your experience with this group, each of you.
I think that overall this group came out and we fought every inning. A few things didn't go our way, and I think it's a good experience for a lot of these girls because, like you said, we haven't been here before. We've been so close, and you know, we got cut short because of COVID last year, which was unfortunate, and we didn't get to make a regional appearance. So it's a good battle. It's a good starting point. And I think that from here on out, we can expect to keep growing and keep learning from that and make sure that we come back every year from here on out.
Sydney, talk about your first experience at the NCAA.
It was exciting. It's an honor to be here. I enjoyed every second of it. Like, the teams that we get to play outside the Ohio, like, athletic conference and getting out here and staying in the hotel and riding with the girls. And it's just been really exciting. I mean, obviously it didn't turn out the way we wanted to, but it's a learning curve, and that's motivation for us coming in next year.
What do you think is going to be the biggest takeaway moving forward for next year about the 0-2 for your expression for the other kids?
I think it just kind of puts, again, some motivation out there, kind of gives them a little bit of a vengeance to come back to. I think in both of the games that we did play, I think we did beat ourselves. You know, we made some errors that aren't normally like us. We had some, you know, offense here and there. We couldn't get some timely hitting. So I think just kind of knowing that we're better than that and kind of what we showed this year, I think they know that next year we can come out and kind of get right to it and get right after it.
All right. Thank you very much.
Musical interlude.